Good morning, team.
Good morning.
We've already got up, had our ignite with a bit of apple cider vinegar, lemon juice. We've had a coffee, smashed out a bit of work. Now we're about to have another ignite, and then we're going to go do a hit session. Now we do this hit session probably once a month. We've got a set of stairs in the fire escape in our building. There's 50 flights of stairs in this building, and we're not meant to be using these stairs. We won't be telling the management, let's go have some fun. Ready?
Start! 0 auf 100 in 2 Sekunden!
Do not obstruct. Do not keep open. So what did we do? Obstruct it and keep it open.
Where'd you feel it?
Breathing, my heart feels like it's about to get out of my chest. I love the stairs. It's the best workout.
I tell you, the hardest part for me.
Getting started?
Correct.
It is. Once you get a bit of momentum on these stairs, it's so much easier because you've got to sweat on and then you're like, yeah. I'm climbing a mountain.
Once you reach the top, the view is breathtaking.
There's like a fire extinguisher.
Still breathtaking.
It's still breathtaking. It might take your breath away from where I'm off. Are you excited to go back down? What about when you go back down, your legs are like jelly and you're like, oh, I'm falling down the stairs.
What goes up must come down. Good, go back there. Let's see your legs, please.
Up here.
How did you get a set of legs like that?
Oh, I can't flex them.
Come down one.
I can't flex them, they're shaking.
They look amazing. You don't need to flex it. They just look amazing shape.
Thank you.
As soon as you wake your legs up, the outside quad here.
It just
VMO.
Cuts in, hey.
They look awesome. It is. We are ready to take on new things.
I'm ready to have a shower.
And achieve the world.
I've already seen the truth of man.
What's this you're mixing in here?
Magical powder.
Bit of Ignite.
Wait, I'm panicking. I can't even stand on my legs properly. They're shaking. I feel
Are they
like
shaky?
Yeah,
bit
they're like...
We definitely need to recover them.
Yeah, we need our L-glutamine, magnesium, vitamin C and zinc blend.
It's essential. I've noticed when I haven't had my recover is terrible.
I'd like you to come and appreciate our fridge.
Yeah.
I love our fridge.
Our fridge looks after our water intake.
But it's really
for
funny
us.
Because when we have guests over, they put it under there for the water.
But
they'll,
ice.
They'll press water, but they put it under there, and then the water spurts out at them every time, and we wait. We don't tell them.
Cheers.
I've already drank half my glass.
Recover. It's time to recover.